The next one is the Einsamer in Pan. Now this one literally means the lonely one in bottom. It's much softer, less turbulent. If there is a repeated shuffling which begins, it falls by the wind instruments. The lyrics are based on a Tang dynasty followed by Tianqi, lamenting the dying of flowers, the passing of beauty, as well as expressing an exhausted longing for sleep. The third piece, for the Jungen, is of youth. It's the most pentatonic and actually is full Asian nature. The form is ternary, and the third part is actually generally a very abbreviated version of the first part. Von der Schönheit means of youth, mostly soft in the legato, and is picturing an image of young girls picking lotus flowers at the river bank. Of course, later in the movement, there's definitely in a louder section, which you'll notice later on, and this is because the young men are riding in on their horses, and so they have a much more masculine, louder sound. The fifth piece, the Trunkenen in Frühling, which is drunk in spring, it opens with a very, very bright, and uses a huge variety of key signatures, so the key signatures will be constantly changing, constantly moving, to actually symbolize the somewhat haphazard nature of a drunk person. The final piece, the Abschied, which is the farewell, is actually very, very long. Its full iteration is actually almost as long as the previous five iterations. I suppose because it's so long as well, it's drawn from two different points. This is where you have the most amount of text painting. And of course, you have images of bird calls, it switches between major, minor, major, minor. So you basically get to bring up text a lot more to this. So thank you very much again for joining us today for Dusty from the Erde. It's going to be an exciting journey, so enjoy yourself.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
much. Thank you for coming, and hopefully you enjoy yourselves tonight. I mean, this has been a crazy journey, I would say, to life, death, light, and dark. So thank you very much. We've enjoyed Dusty from the Erde. Thank you once again, and hope to see you at the next event. Thank you very much.